Well, as the epitome of a non-traditional student, I've had the opportunity to spend a lot of time with a lot of different classes that most people probably wouldn't do. I've really enjoyed coming to a lot of the football games, spending some time with my fraternity alumni as well as Akron U alumni, and you know, meeting new friends, meeting old friends, and just, you know, enjoying the UA spirit.